Real Conversation yeah. Part 2. Turn it up right now. Pay attention.
God gave you a gift for a reason. Gotta use it. Yeah.
Red line.
It's mine right here.
With the Maybach music.
You know my gift is. Speaking of you. Yeah, you. Yeah.
I feel like my future was prophesied. Allow me to dramatize. Thank God I survived through indictments and homicides. Some of my niggas boxed in, some of my niggas died. Some of you pussy snitches, so some of you gotta hide. Failure don't play a factor, it's not a place it resides. Fuck the struggle, I'm sick of seeing pain in my mama eyes. The feeling of living but not knowing if you alive. It never here regardless of what the doctor prescribed. Oh Lord, watching the clock and knowing that it's my time. These bitches plotting, these niggas looking to up the iron. Cause if they catch me slipping, they looking to open fire. But I'm never lacking, I even sleep with an open eye. Lear jets and limos, rappers handing me demos. Groupies trying to fuck with intentions to get the Nero. The world full of blood suckers and thirsty killers, looking for ways to suck it dry and then knock off your ceiling. So this is why your elders tell you pray. Be careful what you wish for and be careful what you say. Bullets don't have names, but somehow they make a way. They killing niggas in my hood every day. It's real conversation.
That's how the fuck I feel. You mad? Really?
My daddy probably dead or somewhere fucking with hoes. Just wish I could meet him, that shit be fucking with my soul. My brother played my daddy, the only father I know. And he was busy shooting dice and selling them blows. My mama found out but she never told him to go. Like don't keep that shit in hand, just make sure you get it sold. No dreams of being rich or playing in the pros. Just trying to help with rent and keep some food on the stove. So as a youngin', I saw his hustle in person, I was amazed. Go Gucci link, go streaking, it's gonna be fade. Not knowing the consequences could put him in the grave. So that memory in my mind I had to save. I figure fuck a job and being somebody's slave. When most of people hiring, paying minimum wage. The shit I saw growing up, funny it never changed. I'm watching these little niggas going through it every day. Ayy. So this is why your elders tell you pray. Be careful what you wish for and be careful what you say. Drugs not in your blood, but somehow they make a way. They killing niggas in my hood every day. It's real conversation.
Why nigga? So I just felt like you ain't gonna talk about it. Red Line Music. Arrow.
Red line. Red line. Red line.